myself, Dr. Kailash. Welcome to my dermatology practice in Kurnool at Clear Skin Hair and Layer Center, Andhra Pradesh. I have been using pulse dye laser for a couple of years in treating vascular birthmarks. Through my groundwork here and my team, Clear Skin Hair and Layer Center, we could find the safety and benefits in removing superficial and deep vascular lesions, birthmarks. As the upgraded pulse dye laser, Weaving Prima by Candela, has two wavelengths, 595 nanometer wavelength as such and 1064 nanometer wavelength of long pulse NDR to target deeper lesions. However, to this day, this technology has not been used to its potential due to its price affordability and huge maintenance. This pulse dye laser, Weaving Prima by Candela, is a very exciting technology, US FDA approved and gold standard in treating benign vascular lesions such as port venstrain, hemangioma, telangiectasia, rosacea, moderate to severe acne, red acne scars or fresh scars, keloids and so on. So let's see how this laser technology is helpful in removing vascular birthmarks. As you can see, this pulse dye laser by Candela is very advanced, innovative technology and very helpful in laser clinic, and it completes the portfolio to treat majority of cosmetic dermatology. It seamlessly integrates in your work and makes your birthmark laser removal treatment more predictable, more efficacious and most important, more gratifying to you in treating most difficult vascular birthmarks.
Thank you for watching. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Please like, comment, and share.